gets distracted and in traffic. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? Oh, it's been a year now. I think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. If the world was ending, you'd come over.